Louisville is rolling out new rules for businesses which sell tobacco and vaping products. Starting January 1st, those retailers will be required to apply for a license and get zoning approval. The Metro Council added the regulation to the city's smoke-free ordinance in April. It will allow the health department to better track violations in an effort to prevent smoking and vaping by children. The license costs $10 and must be renewed each year.